which is, of course, nothing to do with the object itself, that's probably the feeling of the art. Now, Suprematism was originally made by Casper Malevich in 1912, and it was presented by him at his show 10 art exhibition in 1915, where he presented the incredible famous, of course, White on White, alongside 36 other abstract pieces. Now, Suprematism concentrates on kind of basic geometric shapes, with circles, squares, lines, rectangles, and very, very subtle colours, nothing various or bright in the spectrum. And this is one of the main pieces from the exhibition, the black circle. Which features the black circle as kind of a white background with kind of hues of beige. And you can see from the kind of the brush strokes that it's a softness to it, and it's the human element that is brought in by the painter. Now, our plane, of course, reflecting this, these black carbon rods, along with the boom, on the stark white of the aircraft, it's a nod to Malevich. It's kind of a sign of respect for the Suprematism work that he showed. If I go back to white on white, quickly. Now, our plane is, in a sense, it's an evolution of Suprematism. Because not only are we a white on white plane, but against the backdrop of the sky, we've got a dynamicism. And it's of course white on white on white. Just taking in that extra step, speed it up a bit. This piece was only traditional in the sense that it was oil on canvas and abandoned all sense of traditionalism after that. There were, of course, Cubism and Futurism, which were kind of developed around about that time, but they didn't split off from traditional art. They had an iconography, they had a narrative, they had a viewpoint. What's so striking about white on white is that it doesn't have any of these features. Malevich describes having a complete break-off from 500 years of Western traditional art. And it's really demonstrated beautifully in this piece. Suprematism itself, it no longer serves the state or religion. It doesn't want, it doesn't, cause to serve the history of manners. It wants to have nothing itself to do with the object. And believes as such that the art in itself is, and the kind of protective feelings is all that really matters. There was a kind of, around about that time, 1912, 1915, and Russia where Malevich was from, there was a break off from capitalism, materialism, and this is exactly that. It is the pure feeling of art and nothing more. And we think that we captured it perfectly in this play titled White on White on White, but only titled as such when in flight, when against the white background. Thank you very much.